its defense is as high as it's gonna go. Anyway, I should probably switch, switch Gion out of the first position. Because I'm going to need to do that. I don't know, these nicknames kind of suck. My nicknames for Pokemon suck. Okay, so... Nope. Oh my god, Pokemon! Oh my god, guys, it's a Weedle! I'm actually really tempted just to break a rule and catch this thing. I don't know, I think a Beedrill will be good Pokemon, don't you guys think? I think so. Oh my god, a critical hit. It's just spitting its seed all over us, guys. Well, we killed it, and that's all that matters.
Yay!
Alright, so... Let's, Yeah, whatever. I was thinking about going back to the Pokemon Center. What does it say?
No, duh!
Uh-huh. It's a cool story. There's an item, yes. I always think there's an item in first gen, and then I realize, oh wait, that's only in third gen. Either that or it's a hidden item in first gen, I'm not sure. You know, right now I'm kind of hoping that Rattata dies. I don't know, I just don't like Rattata. Rattata, whatever the hell you call it.
Come on, tackle it! Yeah! Tackle! Yeah!
Okay. So... Potion! That's always good to have.
Another wild encounter, guys! God.
Weedle. Let's see. You know what? I'm going to abuse power. Speed it up! I'm only going to speed up wild battles that are like 4 experience. That's all I'm going to say about that, is I'm only going to speed up wild battles. Not the trainer battles, because I'm a dick. Alright, so... Rat House is fucking... level 6. How many potions? I have 4 potions, I'm just gonna use it. I just don't care, I'm gonna use it. And let's move on. Oh my god, guys, he saw me! Hey, you a Pokemon, come on, let's battle him! I never lock eyes with... Okay, fine. Bugcatcher Rick would like to battle! Oh my god, it's a Weedle, guys! Wow, he has lower leveled Pokemon in this game than he does in the originals. Let's see. Squall, use tackle! Tackle! Tackle, tackle, tackle. Ah, of course, the poison. The poison, how it burns. How it burns. The poison. It burns. Poison sting does 3 damage. The poison does 1. And I killed Weedle. Haha! That'll level up. Level 4. I want to say he has a Kakuna now. Nope, a Caterpie. Well, Caterpie only has Tackle. And now it does 2 damage, of course.
Well, of course you're going to use String Shot on me.
Now I'll admit, I don't want to lose... I could risk it not using Tackle, or I could heal. I think the healing option is a better option. Go for the potion first. That way we know we live. And don't just waste a potion. See? Oh, 4 damage. Yeah, I would have died. Getting 6 damage taken out because of that poison. Let's change that. Of course you're going to string shot me. Of course. Why wouldn't you? You're such a douche. Da na. Tackle! Tackle attack! Tackle attack! Haha! Squall wins! And Squall leveled up. And learned Sand Attack.
I wish it knew Gust!
Oh wow, another level up. Cool. Level 6! No! Caterpie can't hack it! Caterpie can't hack shit. Plus, you had a Weedle too, unless you just don't care for your Weedle. In which case, you're a terrible trainer. Alright. So, I actually kind of want to run into wild Pokemon, that way I can train. You know, the extra experience never hurt anybody. We're going to lose Squall in this forest, aren't we? My god, we are. God damn it! I should have healed. Or switched.
Use next Pokemon?
Sure. We lost Squall. Because I'm stupid. Oh my god. If we're going to have to use... Actually, I was probably just going to end up having it that way anyway. Just using Gion and... Well, I don't even care for that trainer. So... Pidgey's dead. Oops. There. Actually, I want to give Gion all the experience because Gion's gonna need to fight Brock all by herself. Yo, you can't jam out if you're a Pokemon trainer! The hell kind of voice was that, bro? You're not cool at all, Doug. Doug? Remember when that was a good show on Nickelodeon? Then Disney took it and made it shit! Critical hit. Gion and her critical hits. Telling you. It's like the... Oh my god, you suck. You suck so much, Donkey Dog. You're almost... Oh my god. No, that's just not cool, bro. Not cool. That is not cool. You shouldn't be allowed to do that. That's just... It's just poison. Sucks. This is why I didn't want to do first gen. You know. And I skipped just... You know, I can't talk. It's so, like, I don't want to play red. I'll just play fire red. Because poison is pissing me off. But no, I have to deal with poison all over again. I'm getting rid of this poison shit. Oh my god. String shot, of course. Just like to lube me up or something. I don't know. You fucking poison me. Okay, we can be friends, for now. We can be frenemies, how's that? I like being frenemies. I'm just telling you, if you poison me again, I'm gonna cut your Weedle head off, because you look like a Wiggler. Actually, that does, yeah, Weedle looks a lot like a Wiggler. Wonder if that's supposed to be some sort of, like, obscure reference or something. Who knows? I don't. But I swear, this Weedle is, I just know it's going to poison me. Oh, guess not. Unless, you know, Gion misses with Tackle, which almost never happens. I would have laughed if it missed. Level 9, level 9, level 9. Yeah, level 9. I like the level 9. What you got left? Oh, Kakuna. Kakuna. Kakarot. That'd be the best name ever. I don't know why, you know... Just name everything after Kingdom Hearts and Dragon Ball Z characters. Or Dragon Ball as a franchise itself, I should say. Not just DBZ. Because there's not just DBZ out there. And I need to move some stuff. This is pissing me off. It's kind of like all on top of my hand and stuff. I actually moved these two over by my Wii. Because my Wii is still on. Because, you know, like I said, I'm just taking a break from Xenoblade to record this for you, because I got the itch to record. Is my receipt for Xenoblade? Yes, it is. Okay. Even though I probably won't need it, because there's no way in hell I'm getting rid of this game. Definitely a game I'll hold on for a long-ass time, if not forever. Yeah, something like that. So yeah, there's that. Actually, I have a lot of games I have my eye on right now. A lot of Nintendo games mostly. Like, there's The Last Story that's coming out this summer, you know? Got interrupted. It's all good now. But, like I was saying, there's, a lot of good games coming out this year. Like, this summer will be The Last Story. Also, Kingdom Hearts 3D. Dream Drop Distance. Let's see, what else? There's a lot. Kid Icarus Uprising just came out not that long ago. From what I've heard, it's a really good game. But, you know, I won't say for sure until I play it myself. Hehe. Which means I'm getting that damn game, whether it kills me or not. I have a lot of AR cards, a lot of Kid Icarus Uprising AR cards, actually. How many do I have here? Let's see. This one's from Game Informer. These three. Right? Those three? No. Those three are from Club Nintendo. And these three are from this month's Nintendo Power. Yeah. So, I have seven. And then there's like, what, six that come with the game? Sounds right to me. Seems legit. So, you know, there's that. My camera is sitting here with the batteries out of it. And tackle attack! Batteries weren't out of it. Those are the old batteries. Got it. Alright, so, I don't know, I'm just kind of trying to find stuff to talk about during these battles because I'm too lazy to cut out battles. Because this is going to be the most relaxed Pokemon playthrough you will ever see me do. No sidebars, no nothing. Which means it won't be a bitch to edit, like Emerald was. My god, if you knew how much... I don't know, I had fun editing Emerald, but it just took so long. And not to mention that rendering that out took a while, too. I don't know. But we'll see how this turns out, because you never know. But I can't wait till I can get running shoes. Means I have to defeat Brock, but you know what I mean. And as you can tell, I really don't give a shit for Rattata. Just kind of there. Just gonna train up Gion so that she can be fucking powerful and take out Brock. And unless this is Pikachu, okay, good. Actually, would really have liked it if it was a Pikachu to show up first. Because I have a great name for Pikachu. Actually, there's one more opportunity we have for picking a Pikachu. Let's see here. Am I good to go? Did you know that Pokemon evolve? I would have never guessed. But yeah, I have, like, the best nickname ever for Pikachu. Because it's after one of my friends. Yep. And, if she can't tell who she is, then, there's something wrong with that. You stupid Metapod, I'm just going to use Bubble on you because, first of all, same type attack, but second of all, your Harden doesn't affect it. I have Easter eggs. Those plastic ones that have the impossible wrappings on them that just don't want to come off your... that get all staticky and then they stick to your skin. You know what I mean? Then you have to, like, lick them to get them off or something. That's what I usually end up having to do. Bubble again. Bubble attack! Giant shiny spoon attack! Elmo attack! Something like that attack. Okay, so going back to tackle, I only have four uses of tackle left. That critical hit was very well played. Good job, Gion. Telling you, If I just say Gion's a girl, it's all good to go. She's probably just trying to impress me. That's probably what it is. She's just confused, you know? You know what I mean? Something like that. Although when you think about it, at the end of 358, Gion kind of turns into a whatever. It's complicated and constipated. Complicatedly constipated. I don't know. But, we're just going to continually mash the A button. Actually, I have rapid fire, so I'll just do that. So that way I don't have to mash the A button, I can just let it go by itself. See? Look how fast that was. That was like just me mashing the A button. I didn't have to do a damn thing. So, yeah. I guess I could talk about, I guess, Xenoblade or something. I mean, I know I'm not that far into the game, because I'm only, like, level 23. Although I haven't really seen any, like, gameplay of near the end of the game, because I don't want to spoil any of it for myself. But so far, it's looking to be an awesome game. I've been playing for, like, what's it been now? Like, 8-9 hours? Something like that, game time? I have it setting up with the Wii menu up for, like, hours and hours on end, because I get busy with other stuff and, you know, whatnot. Anyway, got a potion. Potions are good. But yeah, Xenoblade Chronicles is definitely, if you're an RPG fan, I'd pick it up. If you're an RPG fan and you have a Wii, I'd say get Xenoblade. And I would say most people that like Pokemans have the Wii, because, I mean, that's like Nintendo. Pokemon's a Nintendo. I don't know. Then again, since the main series Pokemon games are handheld exclusives, it wouldn't surprise... Oh my goodness! You're kidding me. Do I have another antidote? Of course not. Of course freaking not. Oh my god. Oh my god, you're not doing this to me. Game. Oh god. Oh god. It's poison damage is 4. Not good. Take it down. And I have it set to set. Okay. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5. Okay, it's 5 steps for 1 HP. Yeah, so I have 40 steps. So, 1, 2. Wild Pokemon. Not gonna fight it. I'm gonna run. Because I don't want the poison damage. Seven, okay. So, every 5 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you know what? I'm using a potion. I think I can make it to the Poké Center. My god, it's so stressful, guys. 25 times 5 is 6, 25. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 23. You know what, I'm just gonna walk. I think we made it. Did the poison kill? It's nowhere near. Okay. Dr. Nurse Joy and heal the crap up. Actually, I need to take Pidgey out of the team now that I'm thinking about it. You know something I kind of find funny about this map? Actually, let me look at this map again. Probably thinking... Okay, never mind. I was thinking something different. Like, wait a minute, isn't Johto on that map? And then I looked at it again, I'm like, wait, no. Okay, so deposit the Pidgey, because Squall is dead. Unfortunately. Let's see here. We have Gion and Rathaus. Excuse me. And actually, I think that's enough for the first episode of the Ultimate Nuzlocke Challenge. So until next time, I'm FlamingFlarez, signing out. I'll see you guys right back here next time.